.30-06 that was handed down from my granddad's granddad. I got a 12-gauge pump when I was 14. It was the best gun I ever had. Now they're more than just metal and wood to me. They're the story of who I am. No, I'd never want to hurt a living soul, Lord, but sometimes you gotta make a stand. So if you're coming for my guns, come and get them, son. Go on and take them if you think you can. 'Cause I've been waiting at the door and I'm watching for you when you step foot on my land. You'll have to pry them out of my cold dead hands and pull me away in a hearse. So if you're coming for my guns, come and get them, son. I'll give them to you bullets first. Generation of a pioneer son who died for a rebel cause, for the right and the means to defend ourselves when the fight for freedom calls. I might be a redneck from out in the sticks, but mama didn't raise no fool. It's the crook that pulls the trigger, big brother, I ain't buying your bull. So if you're coming for my guns, come and get them, son. Go on and take them if you think you can. 'Cause I've been waiting at the door and I'm watching for you when you step foot on my land. You'll have to pry them out of my cold dead hands and roll me away in a hearse. So if you're coming for my guns, come and get them, son. I'll get them to your bullets first. Appalachia to South Alabama, all over the Lone Star State. The last thing you're gonna hear is a crack of thunder when you get what you've come to take. So if you're coming for our guns, come and get them, son. Go on and take them if you think you can. 'Cause we'll be waiting at the door and I'm watching for you when you step foot on our land. You'll have to pry. Your bullets first. If you're coming for my